Welcome to a small tip. Today I will show you guys how to remote from the Putty program to the CentOS. And we will use some application in the server by remoting. So now I'm going to start the CentOS7. I'm start it and run it. You have to install Xming with a GUI graphic, not a tech mode. The tech mode will not support. It will not support the some application display. Okay. So what you have to do today, you have to go to some website or research to download the Xming to download it. By click it. I will provide you the link in the description. And if you don't know how to remote between the local and to the CentOS, you will see in the description also. I will provide you the previous video that I have shown. You can download it, but I have downloaded already. And also, you have to download Putty. You can search it and download for the Windows user. But I don't need to download it because I have done it. I have downloaded it here. You can see here. Just a simple one. Xming, you have to install. Just install it and launch it. Now I will start launch. And this one, no need to configure anything. Just click it. Okay, finish. Okay, I have done it. So this, I have my CentOS7, and now I'm going to start with the Putty here. I have the IP address of my Linux CentOS, and go to here, ISH, you extract it, and you will see X11, and click on enable on it. And then you click open. Okay, log in with your username and password. Okay, now you are in the operation. So now I'm going to remote Excel in the server. Okay, I'm gonna use this one. Quick tab. Okay. Okay, this started. In the window, I use the Microsoft Word or Excel, but the interface is different, and you can save it. It will locate in the server. I mean, the locate in the root right here. Hey, a file system document that is exist in this user. Okay, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe.